I've never been told I was photogenic, but a lot of people have said that I've always, like, I just have, like, a blank expression on my face. I don't know if that's just because, like I said, I'm really in my head and just trying to focus on my own race.
I'm pretty sure we all have taken notice that Kristen always has, like, the pretty face, but she works the hardest. Like, you're working so hard, why don't you look ugly?
I saw her compete in the USATF juniors in Sacramento, like, and recruited her from that meet, and it was the same thing. It just, like, looked effortless, always kind of kept the same facial expression, just focused and, you know, maintaining posture and form, and, you know, I think that's part of her secret of success.
When you look at this program's history, no one has ever won the gold in the hurdles. I mean, is that something that you are using as motivation, that you want to make some history while you're here at the University of Hawaii? You want to be that first?
I actually never knew that no one's ever gotten gold in hurdles, so now that I know that, I guess that's another goal I can add to my list.